us go home. But Mr. Chewinski is out here somewhere, and I know he'll come back to me.
Hal, Mr. Chewinski can't come back. He's a squeak toy.
Mr. Chewinski always comes back, and I'm not leaving until he does. But Hal, it's too cold. You'll freeze. He's coming back, and I'm gonna be here for him.
What are we gonna do? We can't let him freeze.
Oh, hey! Maybe we can use the snow!
How?
Well, Val Vol mentioned an igloo. Maybe we can use an igloo!
An igloo? Igloo. Igloo. What is an igloo?
It's a shelter made out of snow. It's used for protection against the wind and cold, like we need now to wait for Mr. Chewinski. Well, that's it! Let's build Hal an igloo!
Tally snow! Toasty warm. Now I can watch for Mr. Chewinski in cozy comfort.
Hal, I still don't think Mr. Chewinski is coming back on his own.
What is that?
Is it? Could it be?
It is! It's Mr. Chewinski! Mr. Chewinski!
Whoa, whoa, whoa! How is this even possible?
Oh! Here you go, Hal.
Oh, Mr. Chewinski, I knew you'd come back. Thanks, Mr. Snow Fox. What's that, Mr. Chewinski? You're cold? Well, come on, let's go to the igloo. Did you know that snow can protect you from the wind? It's true.
I'll show you.
Wait for us, Hal, my pal. Really? You don't say, and then what happened?